Castle lore.
You can just keep connecting all the trees and roots.
This machine serves absolutely no purpose.
Turn this off. Go to the tree.
This looks to me like their escape plan. Okay, let's get back. And yeah, this way. So we need to get ourselves out of here. Back to, I was thinking I was just about out of Kaptar, but there's still that lock, there's a locked door down that path, if you might recall. Okay, we need to get back to rotating this sphere, and we need to rotate it to that position here. So let's swap out of here. So what we got to do, we got to get ourselves back. Oh, wait, this is the way down. We got to get ourselves back to that sort of main power cavern to be able to turn off the power to that one wheel. All right, so that is two eighths of a turn or a quarter turn. That should get us lined up so we can take that elevator again. Alrighty, how'd I do? There we go. Okay, there's our elevator. Ride up. The one thing I really love about Kaptar, I love the sort of physicality of everything. Everything feels like it really has weight. Turn it off, but before we do that, this is the incredibly annoying machine, which originally was down there, but is obviously connected as some sort of counterweight. And at the conclusion of the last episode, I showed you, we found, where, pictures, we found this. So I'm going to write that down. So it's 5568675036963531304 73. And what that code is for, the clue to the that for what it's for, is how incredibly obtuse and annoying and long it is. Just like this machine, it's about getting rid of this stupid, annoying, and obtuse machine. So what you got to do is you got to put in that code. I already made a mistake, didn't I? Is there a reset button? Okay, let's try this. Five. Yeah, there they are. Five, okay. 5, 6, 8, 6, 7, 3. And you can see it fits perfectly. Let's see how I did. So I'm assuming I press, I gotta enter this somehow. There is an E. Well, this looks to me like an enter button, doesn't it? Let's push that. Boom. And what we just did is got our revenge on the machine, and there is an achievement associated with that. It is by no stretch of the imagination vital to the completion of this game. It's just there for you to get your satisfaction on this really dumb machine. Kind of a dumb achievement. Okay, let's figure out. We gotta cut the power to one of these. That one clearly goes to the elevator, which we need. I think I need to cut this guy down here. That's the one. So, that. And down. And, oh yeah. Cut. There. That's it. Okay. So that should be cutting the power to there. So now we're going to take that elevator back down. You know what I really need to do? I think I'll do this after we get this all accomplished. Is the original rock sphere that was originally in Kaptar, that obviously belongs here. It has kind of three up paths and one down path. I'm hoping that makes sense and you can remember it. I think if I get that in place in there, you can run around without having to do, hopefully a whole lot of this swapping and turning these spheres around. But right now I need to now rotate this all the way to there, which requires six rotations. Oh, super-de-duperty. And once again, I'm going to rotate an eighth of a turn and check to make sure there's nothing hidden back there. And if I find something, I'll show it to you, and if not, I shall edit it out. Alright, so that's six presses of the button to get it to rotate 3/4 of a rotation. And I did go around in eighths of a turn increment to see if there was anything hidden down there, and there was not. So if you're going to play this game, don't bother. Save you some time. Alrighty, so we should be back, yep, at this tunnel. Get by all the beetles. And hopefully, that wheel should now be stopped. And I should now be able to get through and to the tree. Please let me get through the tree. I really feel like I should be getting towards the end of this particular world. Alright, here we go. I don't hear all the noise from the machinery, so that seems to indicate I did the right one. There we go. Can we go through? Of course we can. All right. Ah, there we are. We're at the tree. Guess we have to power this up like we did the Hunrath tree. I don't see any water hoses down here, but remember those channels? I have a feeling water's coming here from Hunrath. Here we are. Oh, then again, maybe not. Oh, this is the pipe from Hunrath here. That's Hunrath that way. Okay. Yes, this is the water coming from Hunrath. Remember, there was a whole network of hoses. So turn that on. We should be filling up. Yes. And this should power up the tree. There we go. One is blue. Blue for Kaptar. So this, because it's where the hose is coming from, must be Hunrath. The other two must be going to Maray and Mofang. But, it definitely looks like, wait, everything's bluish here. cosmic. Okay. And through. And we are now in Hunrath. Nice. Okay. We have a shortcut through here. Let's go up this way. All right, now, there was one swapper that was weird. One swapper in Kaptar that went to Mofang that I've been sort of avoiding. Yeah, let's go through this way. And now, getting some loading lags here. Okay. But why don't we take advantage of the fact here is the sphere. I'd love to get this sphere in place instead of the wooden one. I have no idea. Would this have been... No, this is not being rotated. Let's not rotate it. No. Let's see if we can just swap it into place. So, how can I get down there? Oh, wait a second. Oh my god, I'm a dummy. I can get there through the tree. Of course I can get there through the tree. So what I want to do... It's alright, we'll go back. See? Yep. Okay. Yep, this is it. Okay, so all I want to do... I'm hoping... swap this back, just the way it is. Alright, so we're going to leave this here. And I get back to Kaptar. Let's take the sphere that's up there. So we'll take the ramp up back here into the junkyard. I'm hearing weird tree noises. I don't know why. Okay. Button here, is there? Well, that would be... No. Okay, so the elevator's up there. That's not gonna do me any good! This should call that over, though. Yep. Okay. Oh, and now I gotta... this way. Am I faster going through the... No, I think it's faster this way. I gotta take that back way through the... to where that intersection is. It's hopefully where the... Well, that is where the sphere is. Hopefully it's rotated the right way. And, that's the back way behind where the tram is. I hope I'm not wasting my time. I have a theory, by the way, as to the purpose, original purpose of these trams. I don't think they're so much as a mode of transportation, these big trams, as they were a means of getting food. They're those, the carts that are below there, I think they're really fish hooks. And this is a way of fishing, and we saw the bones of that huge whale-like fish before. I was a fish or a whale or whatever. I know there's a difference between a fish and a whale. Don't get on me about that. But I'm thinking at some point, the water levels here were up to here, and they went fishing with those big hooks for those huge things, and then they dragged them into here where they would, I don't know, cut them up and stuff. But now, that species that originally built all this machine, you see, you know, the fish is obviously an important thing for them. There's one of the fish hooky, you can't see the hooks. That species is long gone, and the Arya have moved in. That's my theory. Not that it really plays a huge role in how you play the game or solve any puzzle. Oh, there's my entrance. It's the way out. Hopefully everything is lined up here. And look at that. See, now I can run through here. That takes me to that elevator. That still goes to a locked door. So somehow I must be able to get back there. But right now, let's take this ride up. Nice. Right now what I need to do is get back to that Maray swapper. I think I know how to get there. He says with great confidence. I think the fastest way is going to be to take this one tram. And that gives me a chance to talk about my hook theory again. So my hook theory. See, there's a broken hook. So those are dragged below this. We ride this across. So this is like what people fishing would do. They'd ride this across. This would be dragged below there, but the water level was all up to here. And they would try to hook one of them there, big fishes or whales or whatever they were. But some sort of environmental catastrophe means that species is gone. There we go. That's my theory. I'm sticking to it. I don't care what you think. Down this way should be the Maray swapper, and hopefully that will take us someplace useful. Haha, yes it is. Okay, so there we go. There we go. Green for Maray. Please be someplace useful. Oh, I'm wondering if that's one of the gateways that had me blocked before. There's some sort of something there. Okay. Oh, hello. Okay, this is one of those control panels. That controlling. Oh! Okay, so I just cut all those, and that opened that gate, and I'm thinking that was the gate that blocked us before, so let's swap back. This was way back. One of the first swappers I found. So we gotta get back. Back. I think my quickest way back to Kaptar, I believe. If I'm not mistaken, there was a Kaptar swapper down this way. Oh! I think there. Oh wait, this is a wall. Oh. I do not think I am doing this in the most efficient way. No. Okay, whatever. We'll go with it. Further support of my whale slash big fish theory is... There it is. See? Hook in mouth. Right. Spin around. Ah! See? Hook in mouth. They were fishing. I'm going with that. Oh, what would you say? Is that a fish? Is that a whale? I don't know if there's something... Got very strange looking kind of limbs here. Some sort of amphibious sort of creature. I don't know. We're getting a good tour of this place. All I want to do is get back to Kaptar. Or Hunrath. Hunrath. There is a swapper just up there. Maybe that'll be... I don't know if I did this the most efficient way. Doesn't really matter. This is the one we used to swap the rail car over here to take out the inhibitor laser. It'll do! Through the mayor's office again. Man, that tree makes a lot of noise. Go this way. And we should have... There it is. There it is. When we are here, our way was blocked, but I am pretty sure I had just opened that door. Ha ha! I was just up there. Yeah, you can see the control panel that I used. That's where I was before. Now we're through here. Oh, we got a map!
Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just... Oh. Don't panic. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge, then keep going until you get to that sign-in area. You'll get more information after you sign in.
Okay, this
is... Don't panic. This is
We got a sign-in area. You are here. Oh, this is convenient. Bridge!
And keep going until you get to that sign-in area.
Don't panic. Shut up, Farley! Okay. Alright. And... Yeah, of course life can't be that simple, can it? Farley! There's no bridge! Okay. Well, if you ask me, that looks like a convenient place in which to end this episode. I thank you for watching, and hope to see you again next time.